Where are we going?
Somewhere really fun.
Are we going to prison?
No, we're going to have fun with all the other kids who are flying by themselves.
Welcome to the Unaccompanied Minors Room.
Like Lord of the Flies in here.
Help us!
Jack, we're flight attendants, not riot police. You've got to find someone else to take over.
You guys, there is no one else. The storm is huge. Look, just think of it like being in the air, okay? With that normal passenger load and secure all exits and, you know, discourage anybody from going to the restroom.
Oh, come on, you guys.
Have fun!
Hey, what's your Christmas spirit? I mean, but look at them, they're so cute.
I don't think Santa's gonna find us in here.
He's a rootin', tootin' Santa Claus, riding reindeer through the sky.
I think about defective M&Ms. You know, some of these are W's. Oh, come on, Val. Lighten up, you know? It's Christmas. I know that you're worried about the kids. They're gonna be fine. It's Christmas Eve, you know. We're gonna do more decorating.
No, Judy, you don't have any more decorating to do.
Yes, I have to finish. I have 6 more boxes of lights in the garage.
This is creepy.
You're just poisonous, aren't you? Thanks for being such a great sister.
We can't play now.
Okay, yeah, I can do this. All right. Kids love me. I'm all right. I'm good.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, dinner to this was gonna be so much fun. Look how many kids are here, man.
Get us out of here, okay?
Ew.
Now, why would you wanna do that? It's great down here. Look, watch this. Hey, can I get you guys' attention, please? Okay.
Ow.
Oh, accidents happen. Oh, all right, that one was full.
Ow, try in the eye. Ow.
Santa's watching. He's not very happy about this. He's not going to come to your house.
Amateurs.
Ready, psycho. I heard he tore a kid in half. Go poke him. No, you go poke him.
Call Bob.
Yeah, well, she wouldn't drive 2,000 miles to pick us up. Like...
Then let's call Dad.
Oh, yeah, he wouldn't drive 4 feet to get us.
Pardon me, but do your parents happen to be divorced?
What?
I'm Charlie Goldfinch, and I'm conducting a poll about flying solo this time of year. Being divorced is number one so far. Being Jewish and visiting your grandparents is second. And then there are the rich kids. They're now statistically significant.
Oh, bird.
Good times, you guys. All right. Okay.
Her name's Grace Conrad. I admire your taste. She's way out of your league, but if you talk to her, I'll admire your pluck.
So, what about you two? Divorce or Judaism?
It's really none of your business.
Divorce? Me too. Polls are a great way to learn about your fellow man, don't you think? Thank you for your time.
This place is weird.
Could be worse.
Okay. Simon says, flush your cell phone.
Is this bathroom out of order?
No.
Must escape the sound of running water.
Dolly fast, you big baby. You're gonna cry, huh? Wee wee.
Hey guys, check this out.
Yo. Juice box in my back. I am laying on a juice box. Ow.
Sometimes I see my brother kissing his hand in his bedroom like this.
Awkward.
Did the door just open? I know the door just opened. I can feel fresh air.
Oh,
I know someone's walking out.
Okay, who farted?
You can't leave the room without an attendant. Where are you going?
Out.
What? Out. This goes against everything I believe in, but I gotta pee.
Wait, who's going to pee? Ow. Hey, keep the door closed. Who's walking out?
Bells on something rather.
Oh, no.
Oh, you worry me, honey. You worry me.
I gotta call Sam.
Val, please, why don't you relax? You know, yeah, I know exactly what you need. A nice steaming cup of my wonderful hot chocolate.
Oh, God, I've had
had three already, and it's 80 degrees outside. Are you trying to kill me?
Well, no.
Judy, my children are trapped in an airport on Christmas Eve. Do you have any idea how miserable they must be?
Oh, no, 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 no!
Sam Davenport, Clean Earth Society.
Hi, Sam, it's Val.
Oh, hey, Val. Yeah, I'm heading to the airport right now to pick up the kids.
Well, you're not going to be able to pick up the kids.
What?
Because they're not going to be able to fly
in. Val, Val, calm down. It's not even snowing out.
Yes, it is.
Oh. Well, are you sure their flight's been canceled?
Would Al Roker make that up?
No, no, I guess Al Roker wouldn't lie.
Val, I'm going to drive all night to get them, and don't make that face.
I would like a table for one in the No Little Sisters section, please.
Aren't you a little young to be flying by yourself?
Not at all. No. No kids menu. No, 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 no. No crayons either.
Welcome to the High Flyers Club, Miss Conrad.
Thank you.
Ooh, gadgets.
Mom never lets me eat those, you know, so in order of those. She's banned all sodas from the house, so extra, extra, extra large root beer.
My mom never let me eat mozzarella sticks.
Mine either. Two orders. On to dessert, huh?
You don't have a tapeworm, do you?
Exhausting, don't you think, girls? Left, left.
Yes. A jingle bells, a jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse so it's late.
Hey, take it, bag of fingers.
Sweet Jehoshaphat.
He did it.
Freeze! Freeze! Hey!
Excuse me, are you unaccompanied?
I'm single. Who's asking?
They are.
Are you gonna let me get dressed, or should I just walk out of here naked?
Okay, airport food's that much, huh?
I'm so gonna kill you.
It was good service.
Yep. Seemed like you wouldn't. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You didn't even eat the mozzarella sticks. Eat my dust!
Look out!